in the history of Yengi Municipal Hospital. The facility, as you may all be aware, has progressed from a health post to a municipal
hospital
over a period of 73 years, that is since 1947, the hospital was a health post. Now it has progressed to municipal hospital. Currently, this hospital, with some challenges, provides services to 10 different districts and its communities. In this regard, despite the numerous challenges, the hospital would like to let you know some of the statistics so far mid-year up to June. OPD attendance, despite being in COVID period, COVID-19 season, for which every citizen of the country have been afraid to attend hospital, the OPD attendance has seen almost 17,228 attendance. Though it's a decline in last year and last 2 years of 79%, maternal services has increased despite the COVID. One can realize that over the whole country, all hospitals more or less stop doing surgeries. Yengi Hospital never will continue. As we speak, as small as the hospital may be, total delivery for the half year is 517. And that is something to mention. We are proud of maternal and neonatal services. And over the year, despite COVID period, neonatal deaths has declined to 72%. Maternal mortality ratio has declined significantly over the last year by 95%. And over the last 2 years, 47%, despite having its own numerous challenges. Mr. Chairman, as a matter of concern, this motion needed renovation or retooling when it broke down as far back 2017. In this regard, Mr. Chairman, I must acknowledge that the Municipal Chief Executive of Yengi Municipality made all efforts to ensure that the breakdown is solved by arranging with the teaching hospital CEO to relocate this old fridge. However, last minute, something's happened and it never materialized. Just around the same corner, luck never eluded Municipal Hospital. And immediately, a philanthropist, now we know, and about four, a senior, emerged and promised to deliver this magnificent state of the art, for which we all see that we are here, and the fitting facility for Yengi, the heart of Dagbon, and the hospital. Mr. Chairman, this facility will go a long way to provide the needed services to the people of Yengi and its environs. Mr. Chairman, the use of the facility will help to generate or add to the stream of inflows to the hospital, and together will lead to general improvement in the services the facility provides. Mr. Chairman, we are standing here on behalf of the hospital. Mr. Chairman, I stand here on behalf of the hospital, pledge that management will do all it can to ensure that there is continued prevent maintenance of the facility that we are about to receive. Maybe the COVID, my voice is a bit down. Nevertheless, I'll make efforts to increase it. Mr. Chairman, though we are gathered here in the joy of this ceremony, it will be important to state that officially, this huge hospital has only currently one functioning doctor. Instead of the norm befitting the Yengi Municipal of 13, because we are providing secondary services, but we are deemed primary facility. having about 18 midwives to do all this numerous progressive increase in deliveries over the years. Our minimum target is 50 midwives. There are no more challenges in terms of this human resources, but just wanted to highlight these new ones. Mr. Chairman, there are a couple of other challenges, but suffice to mention that these are the important, this important forum, we do not want to really talk much about the challenges. Mr. Chair, we take this opportunity to salute.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We take this opportunity to salute Amanfo, senior. I said this, forgive me. Let's say, let your voices rise high. Aye. Let your integrity and character shine to deliver services to the municipality. Management of the hospital, salute you. And I urge that we all join to salute, and we call on equally important citizens of Yendi to come in the aid of the hospital, because health is something that together that we can deliver. Senior, let your voice rise high. That's our primary college. Mr. Chairman, I think the day is far gone. We don't want to talk much. We thank you very much on behalf of the hospital for this important opportunity and the program. Thank you.